voting, right? Does it benefit any of us? Does it benefit any of us? None of us gets anything. We are the lower class people, so there is nothing in it for us. The high society, the rich, and the famous, these are the people who benefit from. When all are we fighting on one another to reach the polling station to vote PNM, to vote partnership. All of us rushing to go. But do we get anything from that? No. Only the rich, only the high class, and only the famous benefit from it. Poor people gets nothing. Poor people gets nothing from voting. Now this is not, I am telling you don't vote, you know. I'm not telling you don't go and vote, you know. But what I am telling you, I want to bring it across to you. Now look, PNM in power now. You feel my black brothers and sisters and them gaining anything from it? They get nothing. The rich and the famous, them who get in. When partnership in power, you feel we the East Indians and them benefiting? No. It's the rich and the famous, the high society people. These are the people who benefit. But they're using us as the tool. PNM in power. You benefit? I benefit? No. UNC in power? You benefit? I benefit? No. But who benefits? All the rich people. All the famous people. All who in society who support them in big with funds. But we go in as the poor people who put in them there. Because we who sign in the papers stating we want this party in power, we want the other party in power. Is we who doing that to ourselves. We who trying to divide and to conquer the same way like how them doing, but it's not so. We cannot do that. We have to let these people and them lose and we benefit. Which is the poor class have to benefit, not the rich and the famous. Because they are already rich and famous. We don't need to know about them, we need to know about you. Who have 10 children and have no food to eat when Friday comes. No money to go in the grocery. We need to talk about you. Yeah. What the election gives you? Nothing.